bull met me at the car door. He was wondering what I was there for, but he smelled my beard and figured I was okay. Bryan and his gang were out in the yard, some pitching horseshoes, some playing cards. They had been drinking for 3 whole days. Bryan said, "The bridge is inside, my friend. Just be careful, the roof's kind of falling in. So when you walk inside, you better watch your head. He should trade that pit bull for some cats, because that trailer was plumb full of rats. Bryan said, "Just kick that one out of your way, he's dead." The gang's hanging out in Bryan's trailer. It's not right to call them failures. Them boys are doing what they wanna do. They have everything they need. They junk for beer and grow their own wheat. Bryan says, "Why work when you ain't got to?" Parties at Bryan's trailer. Life's a party at Bryan's trailer. Bryan said, "It ain't much, but it's all mine. I ain't working, don't have the time. I don't give a damn what anyone thinks." He said, "This ain't your idea of heaven, but I quit work at 37, and now all I do is cut my grass and drink. I always walk, so I don't need a car. If I need heat, I just build a fire. The party begins at 12 and goes all night. Every now and then someone goes to jail, but I got a rich aunt that pays the bill, so I'm not above getting in a little fight." The gang's hanging out at Bryan's trailer. It's not right to call them failures. Them boys are doing what they wanna do. They have everything they need. They junk for beer and grow their own weed. Bryan says, "Why work when you ain't got to?" The party's at Bryan's trailer. Life's a party at Bryan's trailer. Betty was passed out in the back. She'd been feeling awful ill. She couldn't find enough money to buy any nerve or pain pills. The gang's hanging out at Bryan's trailer. It's not right to call them failures. Them boys are doing what they wanna do. They have everything they need. They junk for beer and grow their own weed. Bryan says, "Why work if you ain't got to?" Parties at Bryan's trailer. That's a party at Bryan's trailer. Y'all be sure to come.